Moving on for now, the UN Security Council on Friday condemned a plan by Turkey and the Turkish Cypriot leaders to partially reopen the abandoned resort of Varosha and called for an immediate reversal of the decision. An official statement approved by all 15 council members on Friday reiterated that any attempt to settle Varosha suburb by people other than its inhabitants is inadmissible and could further escalate tensions on the divided Mediterranean island. The development comes following Turkish Cypriot leader Ersin Tatar's announcement of reopening a residential section of the abandoned suburb. Turkish Cypriots, backed by Ankara, said on Tuesday that part of Varosha, now a military zone, would come under civilian control and be open for potential resettlement. Meanwhile, Turkey's foreign ministry has rejected the council's statement, saying they are based on unfounded claims and inconsistent realities. The move by the Turkish Cypriots has triggered an angry reaction from Cyprus's internationally recognized Greek Cypriot government. United States and other global powers have also called the move unacceptable. The Mediterranean island has been divided since 1974, when Turkey invaded in response to a Greece-backed coup. United Nations resolutions have called for the area to be turned over to UN administration. Some 17,000 Greek Cypriot residents have fled the region since then. It has remained empty ever since, sealed off with barbed wire and no entry signs. WeOn now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.